Wet, heavy snowflakes fell faster than plow trucks could clear them from the streets in Westchester County.
This one, it's been a long one. It covers over, you know, and then you got to go back and salt it, and then you got to keep going back and forth.
All night it was pouring, pouring, pouring.
In Thornwood, drivers struggled to keep control of their cars on slick, slippery roads.
Yeah, I spun out a lot this morning. Yeah, I don't have four-wheel drive. It's been pretty rough for me this morning.
For the small car, no four-wheel drive, it's not good to go out.
Those who had to walk didn't have it much better, gingerly stepping through foot-high snowbanks. Some welcomed the late winter gift from Mother Nature.
Because it's different from my country, Pakistan, so I've been here for 3 years, but this one is amazing. I'm enjoying it here very much.
Others, like Connie Coles, can't wait to watch this melt away.
I like to look at it, but I don't like to stomp around in it too much, and I certainly hate shoveling, so I'm not a big fan of that.
There's plenty of that to go around. Much of Westchester County is digging out of nearly a foot of snow.
Yeah, it's a little sticky, like a wet. When you lift the shovel, it's heavy. And when you throw it, it's coming back into the in the shovel.
Lucky for most, the late winter blast isn't expected to hang around for very long.
I was just expecting maybe an inch or so, you know, and then Saturday and Sunday is supposed to be 50 degrees. Here comes spring.